Welcome to my first YouTube video, my first YouTube channel. I'm just gonna tell you guys what I like, what you should know about me, videos I'm gonna do, and then I'm gonna just jump around on my trampoline and talk to you guys. So, yeah. So the first thing that you should know about me is that I love stuff. I love stuff so much. It is one of my favorite things, definitely. In fact, I have a slime Instagram. Follow me and my two best friends. It's on Instagram, slime_by_e_an_b. We make slime videos. We don't sell slime, except I am going to be at a flea market soon, and I'll give you guys more detail about that soon. I'm going to be selling some slime, and the owners will also own the Instagram, might be me. Anyway, another thing you should know about me is that I love dance. I love dance. I have dance every day, except Monday and Sunday. Occasionally, Saturdays, I should say. And let me close my door. Okay. And yeah, I love dance, and I'm pretty flexible.
What?
Can you see me? Ooh, my shirt. Okay. Yeah, I love dance. And another thing is that my dad died when I was 5 years old. And you guys are probably thinking, how are you not crying and being sad about that?
What?
My mom called me. So yeah, my dad died when I was 5. And if you guys are thinking, how are you not sad about that? I talk about it a lot. And it's kind of hard for me to cry about it now, unless it's like a bad day. But yeah, he died when I was 5, and I don't have any siblings that live with me. I do have a sister, but she lives in California. So it's just me and my mom, and my cats are here every day except winter break and summer break. And I've had, the only animals that I've ever had are fish and cats. So I am a cat person. And the longest I've had a fish was for like a month. It died. It's okay. I don't really care. I'm not sure. Is there anything else you should know? Oh, I love squishies. You can't. Now you can't see. It's hidden. But I love squishies. I have a lot of them. I have like 30, no, more, like 45. My camera, oh god. Okay, I love. Hold on, let me fix it. Good enough. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I have squishies and I like them a lot. God bless me. Another thing about me is that I love DIYs. I really do. Like, I'm a very crafty person. You can ask almost anyone. I'm very crafty and very creative. And I love crafts and art. And it's fun. And I'm pretty... Come on. Yeah, I'll show you something that I drew. Okay, I'm almost dead. So I drew this. You could ask. Can you see? Hold on. Okay. You could ask my friends. This took me like 2 months to draw. And it was, oh my god, it was a school project. Hold on, let me try a different filter. Okay. Trying to show shows it off a little better. I made this out of wood chips. I'm very creative, very crafty. That's all I could think of that you should know about me. Okay, now I'm gonna tell you some of the videos I'm gonna make. I'm gonna make slime videos, like, not just ASMR, which I don't even know what that stands for, but whatever. Not just ASMR, but, like, slime tricks and hacks, and how to make slime, even though I'm pretty sure everyone knows. I'm gonna make life hacks. I have a lot of good ones on this. I'm gonna make challenge videos, vlogs, makeup and hair, dance, stuff like that. That's about it. Now I'm gonna tell you guys about some of my friends. So, the longest bond I've had with a friend is that I've stayed friends with till this day is Bella. We danced together, and I've known her since I was 4 when I started dance, and I think that's when she like started competitive dance. And we've been friends since then, and we're both 11 now, so it's 7 years we've known each other, and we've stayed best friends, and that's great. Another best friend that I have is Brianna. Brianna, I've known since 2015, I think. And me, Bella, and Brianna, we call ourselves the 3-0, and we're gonna be the 3-0 for life. And we're all best friends. And then those are like my dance best friends, like best friends. And then now my school best friends is a fine line between dance best friends and yeah. So my first school best friend I've known since 4th grade, which I'm in 5th grade now, so it's not that long. Sorry, my favorite song came on. What was I saying? Oh yeah, Wadad. So her name is Wadad. I've known her since 4th grade, which isn't that long, but we're really close, good friends. Next is Heather. I've known her since kindergarten, which is 6 years. Yeah. And she's funny, and so is Wadad, and so is Bella, and so is Brianna. I love all of them. And then next is Zaleo. I call her Z. She's great. She's funny. So we're like the squad. And, oh wait, I'm forgetting too. Okay, I wouldn't say best friends, but they are definitely close friends. Like, very close friends. They're very close to best friends. Christopher. Oh wait, not Christopher. I don't call him Christopher. I call him Chris. Everyone thinks me and him are annoying whenever we're talking, but we're funny together. And Brendan. He's a fun topic. Him and Chris are like best friends. So those are my school best friends, and then my out-of-school, out-of-dance best friends. You know what, not even my best friends, but Jonathan and Jason, I haven't seen them in like 4 months, but it's okay. I've known them since I was literally a baby. Our parents are best friends, so, yeah. And then, I wouldn't say best friends because we barely even talk, but Lexi and Beatrice were like the giggle sisters, is what my mom calls us. Like, we'll just look at each other and laugh. And so, yeah. And then, that's about it. I'm sorry if I'm looking over here a lot, but my
setup is a mirror. Hello, how you doing? It's a vanity. Because I'm too lazy to get a ring light. So I use this. I'm trying to stay. I think that's it. Okay, so let's go on the trampoline. Hold on, I gotta turn off the lights. See me on the computer. Mom, I'm going back on the trampoline. Ew, I hope you die, Aunt. Yeah, that's what I thought. You better, okay. I'm so close to getting my front flip. No one wants you, balls. Oh my god! Okay. Jesus, Lord. I'm so close. Mom, answer questions about me. Okay? Answer questions about me.
Who's asking a question?
Me. What's my middle name?
Jade.
Jade. What's my favorite color?
Purple.
No.
Pink.
It's turquoise. What color eyes do I have?
Blue.
What's my hair color?
Mom.
What was I like as a kid? Talk louder.
Sweet. You should,
tell an embarrassing story.
No.
Yes.
You should clean up this.
Oh my god, can you tell an embarrassing story?
No.
Tell the one of the time I, pooped in the Chinese restaurant. Yes! Why? He doesn't want it. Hold on. 14, so. 14 minutes. Oh no, I'm gonna do. I'm gonna show you guys how close I am to my front flip. I just need to learn how to land it. Do you see this? Look. I'm so unbelievably close. It's crazy. Okay. So, I'm gonna go inside. I'm gonna probably film another video. Ooh, my hair. So, subscribe. Subscribe, like this video. And follow me on Instagram. It's just Ella_Breaks2007. Follow me on Musical.ly. I think it's just Ella with no capitals. Follow my slime Instagram. Slime_by_e_n_b. So yeah, bye. Still going.